The New Mexico Attorney General is considering whether or not to grant former Governor Bill Richardson's request to have his records sealed for the next 8 years. AG Gary King has sent a letter to the state records administrator addressing what records should be sealed at Richardson's request. King says the law does protect personal documents such as emails, but not public records related to day-to-day business.